Hi, I'm Ashley Chaffin, and here's my tech tip for the day. When you're waking up early in the morning, it's bluebird, loading your sleds on the sled deck, get ready to have fun. It's not just all about getting up to the mountain as fast as you can. You know, one of the most important things you need to think about is you always need to be out there riding with someone. I generally like group about 5 people, but you need to always have a person that you're gonna always turn to make sure is right next to you paying attention to you. Another thing is when you're packing your bag, you need to make sure you have proper sled equipment, some tools, most importantly, safety equipment, beacon, make sure everything's charged up, and some food and water. When I'm riding with everybody out in the backcountry, I always am not stressing enough to people that they really need to pay attention. You know, for instance, today we went riding, one of the glaciers we're gonna go look at, one of the ice caves, they actually had collapsed. You know, and that just proves to you that how drastic things do change every day. When you're out riding on the trails, you really need to pay attention to the creek beds that open up. And most importantly, when you're on really high slopes, you need to pay attention to the avalanches. I ride almost every day, and I love what I do, and I have a lot of fun, but paying attention is key. And for you guys, that is my tech tip.